Alright, so this is the Scala Fling app, and what it does, we have a list of videos here, and you just choose a video. The video starts playing on the app. You take the hand here, and you fling it, and that video will now move to the screen at the moment that the video was playing on the app.
Good job.
And then, so to pull that off, you just pull it down, and it'll now come off and come back to the pad. Sorry, I didn't redo that.